some breaking news right now out of Northeast DC. We're told that this is a live look at Minnesota Avenue Metro Station. Police say a man was shot there earlier tonight. We have a crew at the scene, and we'll bring you the latest as it comes in.